a 1965 Chevrolet Corvette Coupe Resto-Mod. This is a beast. Finished in its non-original 2015 Corvette Night Race Blue with the painted big block hood for 65-66. Foose Wheels. Hooker headers with side pipes. It's restored completely beyond a 3-year project. Finished in 2018, excuse me. 454 power brakes. March Performance Pulley System, dual electric fans, power steering, air conditioning. There's part of the suspension there. I think I spent over $100,000 creating this. He just finished it within the last year. He drove it maybe a couple times. It'll be for sale soon on eBay. You can see the link to our store below. Send us a message, contact us if you're interested. It'll be on the website when the website's done. It's not ready yet. Brand new black interior. He wanted to keep the original look to the inside. Gorgeous, the car's gorgeous. New headliner, everything. It's pushing out 450 horsepower at the minimum. Just look at it, look at the paint. It's a Texas car on top of it, so very clean. The AC blows cold, it steers and handles, brakes like a brand new car. You know, and he finished it in the 2015 Night Race Blue, so I mean, when you think about it, it was done just so recently. See the air conditioning. The seat belts, brand new. The thing is a complete monster. I'll show you the driving video soon. We haven't really gotten a chance to take it around the block too much. Streets have been wet, so today's the first dry day. So what better to do than cruise around the block in this. So here, look at the undercarriage. If it'll focus in. If it doesn't focus in, you can see it. There we go, kind of shifting. You can see it in the pictures on the ad. Look at that. Wait, hold on, let it focus. You can kind of see it. Beyond $100,000 restoration and modification. Finished within the last year. No expense spared. I think I just didn't want it anymore. So, here you have it. I think we're asking $67,900. I don't know by the time we post it. We're open to offers, we're negotiable on our price. So, if you're interested, send us a message. You can send more pictures, whatever you want, answer any questions you have. Thank you.
Hello, people. This is a fun car, fun and fast. So easy to drive. Great suspension, all upgraded front to rear. Upgraded brake system front to rear. Power steering, power brakes. Like Andrew said, the previous owner spent $115,000. It's hard to keep it controlled. Under market. We always leave room on the table for the next person. That was 80 miles an hour.